Perhaps she's in a different environment.
A clue!
Like a muddy marsh.
No, a clue behind you.
Huh, behind me? There is a clue on this cactus. Better put it in my tiny spiny.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, a cactus. So, we start with a line that curves around like this. And some lines for the spines. There, a cactus. A cactus is our third clue. Do you know what this means? Ready to sit in an hour?
Thinking chair!
Thinking chair, let's go!